Sounds bad. Okay, I guess we're joining. All right. I wasn't expecting to do this, but, there's Scout. Let's go, Ingy.
Elementary!
I guess I'm streaming with this guy then.
Your drinks, miners. Deep dive commencing.
Ain't no obstacle I can't clear.
Is there anything I can build? Goatee? No, I don't want that right now.
Underhill Deluxe.
Beer. Hey, look at that. Fancy.
To the fallen.
Oh, and we're tiny now. It's not really easy to explain deep rock. I mean, it kind of is, but, like, it's also... It's... Oh, there we go. We're going back to normal. Basically... you're a dwarf. Not a big dwarf. Might be a big dwarf, I'm not sure. I don't really know the scale of things around here.
Nothing says tradition like
get out of here, Andros. So you're a dwarf in space. And you're mining.
Control reports foreign objects in the launch tube. It appears that something is interfering with the force field. Would you happen to know anything about it?
Oh, yeah. Never felt better. Yes.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
So, now I'm drunk. As you can see by the edges of my screen are all woo. What's better than a drunken dwarf? Ow. Bitch. Come on.
It breaks my heart to tell you this, but no, the barrel will not accompany you on your next mission.
Sure it will. Of course it will. Barrel's my best friend. Where'd the hammer go? There's a hammer.
With you on missions, but I applaud your efforts.
Here's if you don't have them already.
Come on. No, don't get stuck. God damn it, stupid hammer.
Let's get this mission rolling.
There's basically nothing to do until the mission starts. Because I didn't start the mission, I got nothing to do. Maybe if I go around to the other side. That don't work. Not that way. Okay. I swear there's a game here. I swear. We're just waiting for someone to get back.
Nearing
an orbital insertion. Are we going? I guess we're going. Microphone up and my desktop down. I believe they're not.
I hate
actually,
this
I can just do this.
Fine.
Just a little louder. Yeah, there we go. That should be good. Alright, let's see if I remember how to play this game. Well, play the game as Driller. Okay, objective one, collect eggs. Objective two, repair mules. Got it. Get out of here.
Sorry about that.
Let me remember my button placements. Let's click over here. This is. Oh, that.
Hey, leave my steering.
I can't for the life of me remember how.
Boys, are you boys? Come over here.
I've got a special fire on my There's no egg here. Okay, what are we doing? Oh, okay. All right, so this is the game. Clearly. You're a dwarf. You're mine. They're bugs. Kill them, bugs. That's the game.
Explosives, flies.
Thank you. I have not even once seen the supposed, what do you call them? Dang, I can't remember the name. The mules, the mini mules that we're looking for. Are they even on the map? No, there's dudes. There's dudes and eggs. They're on the map. Let's grab that. They got the last egg. Yeah. Team seems to be this way, so.
Is it down there?
Whoops.
Attention. Minute. Kill it before it
Alright. Now that we're back on track. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I was like, what the hell? He just vanished. Now that we're back on track, let's repair the mini mules. Hey, cat.
Well done. Mule repaired.
Mule repaired. Yeah, that works. God damn. you really don't need a whole lot of communication in this game, because all of it's either completely obvious, like there's bugs everywhere, kill them, or it can be done with laser pointer. You can just point at something and say, hey. Alright. Ooh, there we go. And we're in. And we're going down. What's the next objective? What is it? What do we do? I got my blank matrix core. Hooray. Our quarks, more kite. Got it. I'm gonna need a reload. Right when we get out. Down we go. Right now, our quarks and more kite. That means we get the platform, right?
Second stage of the deep dive begins. You still have a long way to go, but finish your objectives. It'll send you deeper into the heart of Hoxie's. Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Oh, I'm out. Oh, it's also low oxygen. I did not know that. I got the nitro. Not that anyone can hear me, because I don't use my microphone enough. Is that an axe I can grab? That's my axe. That's bad guys. And I'm dead. Of course. Guys, a little help, just a little bit. like blow them all up. I'll be with you shortly. Yeah, just like that. Perfect. Oh yeah, the oxygen thing. I forgot about that part. Let me get my ice maker out. There's an arc orc over here. You can go get that. Hello. Oh, he's already got it. These guys with their grenade launchers, too effective. Don't let me get anything. Yeah, sure. I need this. Health. Yeah. I'm gonna go back. I'm running out low on oxygen. I'm not doing a whole lot of good here.
Anyone needs ammo? There's nitro here.
Swarm, it's a big one, team.
I probably should get oxygen, huh? Oxygen. Deposit my nitro.
Down it goes.
Ooh. That's not good. Protect my group. I mean, geez. Sorry, Steve. Here. Oh, really, guys? Way to be sloppy. Come on. Get all the Morkite. Oh, hey, danger, I'm dying. Gotta find more kind. there's some over here. I don't know.
Not ready. There's recharging.
Something's over here. Oh, that's someone's explosive on the other side of the wall. Oh yeah, the oxygen. Oxygen. I keep forgetting about the stupid low oxygen. I mean, we are in space after all. It's not going to be perfect everywhere. Of 150. Come on, guys. We can get this done. No, you got it. 129 of 150.
Oh, I can't breathe.
What's the party doing over here? I got more cake. We getting it, boys? Come on.
We've got all the more cake needed. Excellent mining team. Exemplary work. You've achieved your objectives in record time. Launch the mine head and we'll send in the drop pod.
Let's go. Ready, hit it.
Mine had launched. We're picking up heavy activity in the vicinity, so hold the line until the escape pod arrives.
Hold the line, they say. I was just suffocating standing.
Drop pod en route. Hang in there. Get the hell out of here.
face. Let's get out of here.
Close call as always. New depths await.
Yeah. Big bushy beards. Stage 2-3. Let's go. Hyperpropellant unstable overclock. I don't even remember how to use the overclock I've got on. 250 more kite, 2 eggs. Get it. And down we go again. Guys, let's finish it up.
Third stage, last and toughest one of the deep dive. Get your objectives done, and you'll be back to drinking yourselves into a stupor back at the Abyss Bar in no time.
Gotta get us some nitro so we can resupply. Joe, you okay?
Wally is on the way.
It's okay. I think this cat's losing its mind. That just goes down, okay. Fun times. Off we go.
Ready to blow.
I need a
user for driller grab. Oh, you're in.
Gotta get gold gun. Can we share the rewards? Pretty sure. Hey, what's up? Alright. Yeah? We can do some Among Us. I just need to get the hell out of this fucking place. The fuck it. Supply pod incoming. Good. He's been in the litter box quite a lot. This is the first time he's been out. Well, I mean, he's been outside, like with Matthew. I did not actually get a resupply. Come on, guys, where's the Morkite? Alright, they got it. I've been refilling that because I've been using it for my bottle. Something you need to do is you can tighten the screws on your toilet seat. I did that last night. I didn't even realize it was a thing that needed to be done, but...
I thought ours was broken.
No, there's screws there. You can tighten them. Unless it actually is, like, literally broken, but... I saw that in there. I'm not really in the mood right now. The tacos... Oh, okay. The tacos are what I brought over for me to eat, so I don't eat y'all stuff. Yeah. Yeah, no, I understand. Come on, guys, where's the Morkite? Have you ever seen Deep Rock Galactic?
What is it?
Deep Rock Galactic.
I don't think so.
I think you'd like it. It's space dwarves mining in space, getting drunk, and then fighting bugs. Unfortunately, it's not for, like, PS4 or anything like that. It's PC only. But it's, like, incredibly super low poly, so a lot of machines can run it. Come on, guys.
All necessary mortars
there we
collected.
Go.
Objective completed. All your objectives are completed. Drop pod beacon awaits activation. activation.
Yeah, I've only actually played Among Us like a couple times, so I don't even know the full extent of how things work. The first time I was imposter, I had literally no idea what to say. Like, Yeah, I survived around that way, yeah. I survived around of being imposter. Like, someone's like, oh, this person's been really sus, and I literally said nothing, and they ignored me. And they didn't even realize, you know. Oh, Jesus Christ, we've got a detonator.
Great time. Drilla, can you get around it?
Robot arrived. Mule is returning to LZ. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
All we need to do now is get the fuck out of here.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
You like those pretzels? The pretzels? Oh, really? You should really try them. Oh. Dad literally never uses salt ever. Yeah. I just got a thing of garlic salt. I wish I'd have brought it with me.
Well, my friend Megan, her mom has a garden. She's a witchy friend.
Yeah.
And her mom made her own citrus seed salt.
Interesting.
With lemons and kumquats that she grew herself.
When Matthew gets up, I need to get with him because. I just found the old records of AI Dungeon that I did.
Oh, yeah.
We've been looking for them the whole time. Likely we're doing the AI Dungeon there.
Your excellent performance in Galactic hasn't gone unnoticed. Management
where
is considering you for...
Okay, good. Well, that's fine. Anyways. You know, I've been looking for them because, you know, it's funny shit. And, we need to do a dramatic reading of this fucking
milestone completed.
This stuff, because it is just goddamn hilarious. Especially because it's kind of, like, broken and nonsensical. Like, the new AI dungeon tries very, very hard, like, incredibly hard, to be a good story. The old one didn't. The old one was literally just a text-based dungeon crawler that didn't know what it was doing. Yeah, shut up. Let's see. Let's get... Where is it? Pa 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 pa. Where are you? There you are. Your me a full screen observation. Well, there, this is it. This is a full screen application. Thank you very much. That's a bit loud. Oh, I'm gonna need to move that. Here.
I'm up. Matthew's asleep, but his little brother's here. No, it's fine. His little brother's over, because he's off this week, and can he play with us?
It's all decked out for Halloween. Interesting. I didn't realize that.
Okay, give me a second and I'll send you our Discord information. Give me a second and I'll send you our Discord information so we can join y'all.
Oh, there's dummies everywhere. I didn't realize that.
Please 8215.
This thing. It may be an issue that my screen is fucking huge. Yeah, I'm already. Yeah, we're at it. Testing.
Did you join her thing?
Yeah. However, I can't hear their voices. I'm not sure why. I think I need a plug in.
I can hear you. Or it's showing you talking.
Yeah. Well, no, I can hear. I know they can hear me. I can't hear them. Yeah, I can't hear anybody.
No?
And I'm not sure why. I'm not deafened. Strange. I get the feeling that you can probably hear me. But I cannot hear anybody else, like, not a single person.
Let me see if I can do that.
test. No? And see, it even has the overlay on Among Us. And, like, I can see people's names lighting up, but I just can't hear anyone.
You want me to put mine on speaker?
No, I think I need to figure out how it work, how to get this to work. So, connect like that? No.
The best parasite.
There we go. I had to change my output device.
Can you hear him?
Yeah, I can hear everyone now.
Okay.
Yay.
So this is Nolan.
This is Matthew's
brother.
Hello.
This is Megan, and Rachel, and Megan's cousin, April.
I am attempting to stream this right now.
Oh yeah. He's over at our place.
Yeah, I've got a big beefy computer, and I've got a whole stream setup going with two monitors.
I'm gonna go with Matthew so that we're not.
Yeah. Okay. Take those pretzels.
Okay, and then there's Sierra as well, and we also have Julissa. Am I pronouncing that right? Sorry.
Okay.
Okay.
I think Jeff better than me. I was just like Julissa, and then like she's like, no, it's Julissa, and I was like, oh.
Sorry for mispronouncing.
Sierra? Wait, what?
Hey, Sierra.
Yes.
Your hair looks super cute, by the way.
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh.
There we go. That's okay. Better. My music was up, like, way too loud.
Okay. Let me get Among Us started. Sorry.
Okay, while everyone else is still joining, I'm gonna go grab some water right back. Cat, you don't have to do
code. I
think Rachel actually went to the wrong voice chat.
No! Wrong!
Sorry.
Is there a code?
We haven't.
Oh.
Yeah.
You haven't set it up yet, gotcha.
Oh, you're gonna host it?
I mean, I could host it since I'm the streamer right now.
I'm fine with that.
All right.
Okay with that too.
Scaled to chat. What is
that
sound?
What is?
God, I don't know.
All right. Let me. Okay. The code is. Someone is just electrifying themselves.
I'm kidding!
It might be this headset.
Katie, could you put everything as a vibrator? Stop it.
I mean, like, it's Samantha for herself.
That should be the code. I posted it in the chat.
What is that?
Did it go away when I unplugged it?
No, not really.
Brianna,
what is that?
It looks like it's about to fall.
What is that?
This is just awful. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's in, he posted the code in general chat.
Yeah.
Is it North America?
Oh, we said
a project game.
Oh. Is that better?
Yeah, yes. I don't hear it anymore.
Alright, well, I took off my headset. I'm just got my phone on speaker.
Alright, we'll try to be quiet for Matthew.
Oh, no, he's in a different room.
Part, did someone say something? I'm sorry.
Code.
I forgot this. The code is, AJQNWQ.
I can't change my name. That's weird. Whatever.
How do you mean?
What is the rest of the code? Pardon? Sorry?
AJ.
Let me see, hold on.
It's AJQNWQ.
Okay, thanks.
Is Aiden still coming in?
Yes.
Okay. So we have like one more person jumping in. I think Kaylee said she'll jump in when she gets home. She gets off at 8. If we're still playing. Okay.
Who's first?
It's April.
And who's Cuddles?
Oh, it's Julissa, so who's Cuddles?
Nolan, your sync card?
Yeah. I was trying to figure out how to change my name, but I couldn't change it. Not from here. Not with the game already started.
Oh, okay. So you got two people jumping in and one person jumping later. We'll have a full game, yay.
Yay.
Gonna make it really
two imposters?
Yeah, I picked two imposters.
Have you seen it where it's like people bought it where
playing the two?
Oh shit. Same with me.
Let me see.
Fuck, when I send an invite, little stuff swamp, I hate it.
I'm sorry.
That's fine. That looks fine. So, we're waiting on one person?
Two.
Two.
They're jumping in.
Oh, okay.
Everyone's day okay?
Someone needs to replace their battery in their smoke detector.
Is that our smoke detector?
No, it's not in here, no. It keeps coming from... Let me see who it is. I think it's whoever's name is I Want Die. I think that's whose smoke detector it is.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Because every time, every once in a while, I go beep and their name lights up.
Yeah. We love your username, though, by the way.
Oh, yep,
no,
there it is.
No, no, I get it. Okay.
Yeah, it just went off. There it goes again. Thank you for that, though. Yeah, I need to fix it. But...
So, one more person?
Two more.
Two more. Okay, I thought someone already came in. I'm not even paying attention. I'm looking at...
One of them did go in.
I'm asking them if they're hopping on right now, or if...
They're jumping in later. Oh, there goes Rachel. Rachel, how dare.
Yo.
Rachel, you left.
Wait, the code was AJQN.
ABQ.
There we go.
Yeah. Alright, we still got...
I think... Hold on.
Literally right here.
Okay, there.
Okay.
You just can't ignore it. It's so loud. I'm sorry.
I lived with that happening for like... a year.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, God.
Got a full party.
I'm so scared.
Hello.
Well, almost full party.
Hello.
Are we ready
Hi.
To go?
Hello.
Is everybody all customized the way they want to be?
Yep.
I think.
Oh, shit. I don't have my speaker on. Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
I can hear you.
I can hear you.
Who is this?
This is Aiden.
Hey.
April invited me.
Service.
Welcome to the service.
Cool Jeff. Cool name Jeff.
Oh, he's getting his Discord going. Jeff is my boyfriend. We're both friends with April.
Hey.
Hey, Megan.
What's up?
I kill you so I can see your children cry.
I hate you.
It's bad because I can't say the same thing to you because yours is so gross.
So yeah, guys, Agent Jeff, I'm
oh, God.
Glad. Glad y'all could be here.
Yay.
Thank you.
I've never played this, Jeff has, so.
It's
but I've been
fun.
Watching him.
Okay.
You get the idea.
Basically.
Yeah, okay.
All you really need to worry about is getting your tasks done.
Yeah.
Unless you're the imposter. Yeah. Now, like...
When you do get imposter, it takes some time getting used to.
Like, really, the play, if you're not the imposter, is either to stick together with other people, or use yourself as bait to get someone else to see you get killed by the imposter.
I just scream and run around.
Yeah, that helps. I mean, we are in space, in bad space.
As you make loud at green
so are we still sticking with the everybody quiet until we do a discussion?
That's standard for me, so I'd rather do it that way, yeah.
So once the game starts, you basically don't talk, and then once someone calls a meeting or reports the body, then you start.
Oh, and if you're dead, don't talk.
Yeah.
You're dead, you cannot talk.
However, there is dead chat in the chat window.
Yeah, in the actual game, yeah.
You can open up the chat and type in dead chat and talk to people. Yeah.
Sorry.
Funny, I just did an AI dungeon 2 playthrough of Among Us, and it had no idea what I was trying to get it to do. Like,
hey.
Hello.
Alright, cool. I got it all set up.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Are we ready to go?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Thank you all for waiting, by the way.
No
of
problem.
Course. Let's see what we're doing.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Well,
just
I don't know what I'm doing.
No, it's just you, unfortunately. What is the map button? Oh, there it is.
Everybody else is in the game?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to go this way.
There's a lot of bodies.
Well,
a
Kitty's
lot of dead bodies.
Katie's gone just because he's not in the game.
Oh.
Yeah. There's only two. So did like my corpse just fall or something?
I don't know.
I was towards navigation and I had Puddles with me. And I believe it was Dwayne passed by. I just went down. I wasn't with them entirely, but they were. I kind of went to the right and toward navigation and whatever that where you shoot the asteroids, whatever.
Mm.
And then they went down, and then I think I saw Dwayne go that way too.
The last time I saw Jeff, he was in storage, and I left him because I went to the gap, and then I went into electrical, did my wires, I did the energy rerouting, and then I went over.
You did a lot of stuff pretty dang quickly, you know that.
I like playing this game quickly.
That's really quick, though.
Okay, Megan, I believe you're the imposter since you're trying to dictate me right now, so shut up.
I didn't do anything, though.
Precisely, did you? Okay, we have 24 seconds left. Who are we voting for right now?
Do we even want to vote, or do we want to skip the vote and wait till the next time?
We could always skip, but
I think it's Rachel.
Well, Dwayne's been pretty quiet too, so.
I have no idea what I'm
doing. I'm gonna skip.
Yeah, I'm skipping.
Okay, I'll skip right now.
I have my eye on you.
You wanna follow me around then?
I'm muting you,
Follow me around.
Alright, let me see. Okay, you already got it. That's fine.
Okay.
Okay, so I found Megan's body. And it was right there in the hallway that's going into admin.
Oh shit.
Like, she is right up against the wall, and the last person I saw her with was Cuddles and someone else.
Right. So I was in O2 in the beginning, and then after that I went down to do, I don't really know what it's called, but it's like down below storage, the little chute thingy. And after that I just did a task near outside of security. And I think I saw Sin's car pass me by while I was heading up there to security.
Weird. I the only person I actually saw this whole time was Spark. Wait, is am I getting confused here? Because
it was Elon. Sorry, I get purple and blue confused.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
No, I am purple. No, but
okay.
Like, I barely saw anybody this whole time. I mean, of course, most of the people are missing, but no, I've just been running around trying to do my tasks. I haven't even seen anyone else.
Yeah, I haven't seen you at all.
I haven't really seen anyone either, but I feel like that's because there's so many bodies.
Yeah.
I mean, cause I don't know.
Sierra, what were you doing?
Yeah.
I was doing a whole lot of nothing, because I don't know what I'm doing.
That's pretty sus.
It's Sierra.
I'm just saying.
Wait.
I mean, I'm just saying.
Wait, Sierra,
no,
which color are you?
Talking. I'm red.
Okay.
Exactly.
What do you mean exactly?
A of on her.
Oof. Big oof.
Okay,
okay,
look,
we're voting in 6 seconds. Are we skipping or voting?
I'm skipping.
Yeah, I'm skipping too.
Okay.
But I'm gonna follow Sierra around like crazy, because I only have like 3 tasks.
You're
left.
Gonna see a whole lot of nothing.
So if I die, it's Sierra.
Got you.
Block me.
I think it's a smoke alarm.
Wait.
I'm so sorry about that. I'm so sorry.
Like, y'all gonna see me.
Oh my god, I knew it.
How did y'all know it? No one was suspecting, okay?
I didn't even get a chance to finish my first task before I was killed.
Yeah, I killed y'all so bad.
You stupid bitch. I thought we were better than that, April.
I told everyone
I anybody. I'm like,
I
didn't kill
you
immediately.
You're fucking rude!
They did the same thing to me.
I was like, as soon as Aiden joins, please kill him.
It's because I'm a homosexual, isn't it?
I think like, it has to be. This
I think the majority of people here are not straight, though.
I'll have you know, hazing is illegal.
No,
oh, this is how you change your colors.
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at the Halloween stuff!
Bruja! Bruja!
That's me, I'm a fucking wench.
Boom.
Yeah, you can come back in now. With the same code.
Is there a ghost face mask? God damn
it. Oh, boo, that would have been amazing.
Yes, April.
How do I get a pet? Do I have to buy it?
Yeah.
Probably.
So, how do y'all even do, like, the task? Like, I'm so confused about how to do
okay,
the
you, are you on
you
your
see,
phone?
Like, the little green ones? They're, like, highlighted. walk up to them, you press them, and it pops up a little mini game for you to complete.
The objective. The objective for the non-imposters is to finish all of the tasks, and the game ends when we finish all the tasks.
Or when everybody died.
Or when everybody died. The game actually won't end unless all the tasks are completed or everyone's dead.
What if I develop Stockholm Syndrome?
Wow. I'm just gonna start spamming the chat with.
Hold on. AJQNQ. Sorry, Kaylee was jumping in.
Oh shit, it is packed house.
UNW.
I'm sorry, Jeff. Every time I see your name, I think Jeff Bezos.
Ew.
I am disgusted.
Change it now.
I will be right back.
Wait.
April, do you see me running around you?
Yes.
Escuchen las palabras de las brujas.
Wow.
No.
Get the fuck
out
of here.
No.
I'm sorry. Did I make him go away? Because I told him his name looked like Jeff
Bezos. No.
He's gonna change his name.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Don't be sorry. It needed to be said.
Oh, no.
Beautiful.
Just making sure it's clear.
Not Bezos.
Beautiful.
How do I sit in these chairs? I want to perch.
You can't do that, unfortunately. I've tried.
Kaylee is still trying to find a way into the room.
Hmm.
Yes, Rachel? No, I'm gonna get you and kiss you.
No, 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 no kiss back. Make it stay back.
No.
Okay, for some reason my screen went black for a second and it scared the shit out of me.
That was me.
The ghost.
I'm gonna be right back.
Not again.
Oh, I think this is the time if people want to change their names and stuff, y'all can. We're still waiting on Kaylee.
Y'all need to go, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with myself, so you know.
Okay. Well, fun playing with you at least. We can always play again.
Yes. Alright.
I love you, bye.
Alright. I have returned.
My name's Jeff.
Damn it.
Okay,
I just can't get a name that won't be made fun of.
I like not Jesus.
One second, sorry, I think Kaylee needs help with this. Oh shit. Hold on, I'm trying to figure out how to spell. Oh, Among Us, that's how you spell it. Sorry. I'm tired.
I'm purple.
That changes.
Okay.
Nolan's the Sinkar.
Yeah.
Katie is cyan.
It's easier for me to just go by colors, because, like, I am terrible with names. Blue. Okay, blue.
Wait, who's blue?
I'm blue, dabbity dabbity.
Kaylee, can you hear us?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, sorry, the TVs are in the room, so I'm
trying to figure out how to
turn it off.
I'm blocking it.
We lost someone.
Julissa, was that you that left?
Yeah, sorry, my phone is like, I just got, I don't know if I just got kicked out or what.
You can still join back in if you want. Is the room code still the same?
Yeah, room code's still the same.
Okay.
Hell yeah. was blatant on Julissa and Kaylee, I think, right? April, which one are you again?
Spar.
Okay.
Lime.
You asshole, you got me last round.
Yeah.
You don't know how.
Everyone I love the most.
You don't know how offended I was when that happened.
I literally went for you guys.
It'd be your own people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My family. Don't be.
Whenever I'm imposter, I just go forever, whoever I can get, because honestly. The first time I played it, I was only able to kill one person because I couldn't catch up with anybody else.
I saw Megan and I was. Oh, oh fuck, I got disconnected. What's the code again?
QNWQ. Hello!
Yay!
Oh,
God,
everyone's leaving. I wonder if it's because everyone gets AFK or whatever.
Yeah, I think.
It's not my doing, I can tell you that. I wouldn't be kicking people.
It might be just the game.
Mm.
No, I think it's because it's kicking other people. It might be just because things are AFK.
But I'm dancing.
Alright. So, we're just waiting on Julie, so that's it? Oh, did she leave the call?
Oh my god, it's Satan.
I am.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we only have 8 people in the call.
Oh, let me message her. let me send her a message. 1 second.
Must sacrifice my Satan. Everybody dance!
I need to do some Pokemon Go stuff tomorrow morning. Well, supposedly, before the end of the year, they're going to have the option to transfer all your Pokemon Go to the newest game. And I got like 2 shiny Charmanders. I got like shiny Pokemon out the wazoo. Like, this is gonna completely destroy the shiny economy.
But how? I don't want to lose my luckies and my shinies.
I know, man.
Well, you transfer them to the new game, and you get to play with them competitively.
What if I don't want to? What if I just want to keep catching stuff?
Well, then you could just stay in Pokemon Go. You don't have to do anything.
I think we can play until Julissa comes back on.
All right, we're gonna go then.
I think so. Yeah.
All right. Let's see how my stream is going. No views.
Okay,
perfect.
Everybody's
okay. Ourselves.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh,
oh no.
Are you what?
I'm not gonna be able to play a single round.
Map.
I keep getting kicked.
Wow.
Perfect. I was going to go into electrical to do my tasks and dead body.
I was with Rachel, Ella, at the I took care of oxygen inside the admin.
Yeah, I saw a lot of people going over there.
I saw.
I was with Panda over in O2 on our way to navigation.
Yeah, I remember seeing Aiden pass by.
Yeah,
I think we're at the bottom.
Yeah, I was pouring gas in one of those tubes.
Yeah, I remember you being in that room, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay,
I got nothing. I got no information for us.
Same.
I'm just gonna skip.
Do we have to skip?
Well, skipping gets the vote done faster. If we all skip, it just goes, you know.
Rachel.
No.
Oh. Oh gosh.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Okay.
That makes it easier, I guess.
Yeah.
No one was ejected. One imposter. Oh.
Oh.
So that means. Oh. Uh oh.
If too many people are trying to fix it, y'all undo each other.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
I had no idea. It's like, what even?
I'm new here.
I've never had to fix that before, so. There we go. I can hear you, yes.
Okay, I couldn't hear no one.
We were playing, sorry.
I got kicked from the server.
The only thing I can think is that I saw Panda wandering around a lot in electrical with me, like, not standing still. And that's all I've got. So, if you got something to defend that with.
He was standing over there
then. Oh yeah, sure. The classic play, just blame the other person. That literally gives us no more information. I was downloading data and I was about to take it to admin or wherever the fuck I'm supposed to take it. It's a better excuse than just walking around electrical, doing a little fucking jig in electrical.
They're happy to do a jig in electrical.
I saw Purple undo, like, the reactor meltdown with me. I didn't see Red anywhere trying to save us.
vote yourself.
What?
Because I'm trying to eat dinner.
Uh-huh. Why'd you join if you're trying to eat dinner?
She wants to have fun.
Good game, everybody.
But I'm eating right now.
Rude, no, not you're good so game. Rude. Not good game. My own fucking boyfriend.
First two people I
I'm
killed
sorry.
Are April and
I'll
Aiden.
I'll join back in a minute.
Matthew would
kill okay.
me.
And
Matthew
would kill me, and then
you...
he would go in a chat and be like, who killed my fucking wife?
Did you report? Did you self-report? I hate all of you.
I never self-reported.
No, I clicked report, but...
Katie, yep. Rachel, do you want to try again?
I definitely self-reported
okay,
in last
I'm
round.
If you need to, you can use my setup, and I'll try and use my phone. Because it'll definitely let you play on my setup. Because mine's connected via Ethernet.
Alright, I think we're ready since Kaylee's headset took a break.
Okay, we're gonna go then? Alright,
yeah.
Let's do it. You got boost power. Already.
Okay,
I was in electric.
So, I know, there's a dead body in electric.
Is there?
Do you want to explain, Katie, why there's a dead body? Bullshit, it's like right behind you. Megan's cousin is right behind you dead, and all I see is you do it, and I'm like,
I'm coming out of mute. Say both me and my cousin are dead.
I figure out how to do it because it was like, fix this. And I flipped the switches and nothing happened, so I went back into it. I didn't see anybody.
Oh, yeah, the likely story.
Sounds real convenient.
Story.
I think it's you!
Bull crap!
You're the one in.
I just came into electrical because nobody was fixing the lights, and I'm like, well, I better go fix the lights. And then I come in and I'm like, oh, I see green. And then,
that's
oh,
what
I see Katie.
I was trying to fix the lights, and I was
bullshit. I think it's Katie.
I think it's Katie,
and she just. I just think it's Katie.
I agree.
Right.
What? Be wrong.
Why wouldn't you report the body on the way in?
I did.
I just to prove you wrong,
but
Rachel.
I had to prove. I had to prove that there was somebody in electrical because I didn't know who it was, and all I saw was like a color, and I'm like, who is that? And then I all saw right. Katie's name above it,
you
and I was
wrong,
like, oh,
you know?
It's Katie. Besides, there's two imposters, so. Fucking tie.
Cause I have to look at the map.
No.
Breaking up with him.
Jeff, you are so rude. You killed me immediately. How
Rachel,
dare
how dare you?
Why?
You were doing Simon Says at the perfect time.
Fuck you.
You know, I usually just kill whoever goes into electrical first. I'm sorry, it was you, April, but also not sorry.
I know, but I just, like, all I saw was then there's Katie just doing it. I'm like, I can totally get Katie for this. I can totally get Katie for this.
I'm over here, like, standing just like a sitting duck looking at my map because I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
I thought you were in cahoots with Jeff because you defended him.
No, bitch, I'm lost. I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Oh, God.
Okay. Jeez. They cut off the cousins first. How dare.
Yeah, I know. They're the smartest ones. We gotta cut them off.
No, I'm just dumb.
I just step away for a moment. And headphones back. All right. I was getting a taco. Are we ready to go?
Oh, yeah.
I think so.
Taco?
Yeah. Taco Bell taco.
Okay. Mute time. What the heck is that lab shit you have to do with the friggin' tubes?
Oh, you just gotta wait a minute for it to come back, and then you pick the one that's the wrong color.
Okay.
Wait, what?
I was in med bay. Where was the body?
It was in electrical. I found them.
Oh, okay.
The purple body.
Ella and I were in navigation.
Yeah.
Let's hope.
I did my task in here, and then I walked in on that.
Let's hope someone killed Katie and she didn't get, like, kicked again.
That would be her luck.
April.
She accidentally got kicked. Like, oh.
April, what were you doing?
Wait, who was in med bay?
I was
fixing
one of the sabotage things.
Yellow was med bay.
Because it's really easy to prevent from electrical to med bay.
No, I was stuck, and before then, I was stuck inside of the cafeteria because the doors closed. I couldn't even get into med bay until the doors opened.
I don't know, I just want to point out that I found the body in electrical, and last round, Jeff was like, I love killing people in electrical, so...
Everyone loves killing people in electrical.
Hey, I thought electrical was just
target.
The corpse graveyard from all the freaking YouTube videos I've seen.
Yes.
Everybody
it's the scariest place to go.
So,
I haven't really seen anyone, so I don't know who it could be. My
same.
Whatever you want to do.
I'm gonna skip.
Okay, sus,
yellow sucks.
Fuck, yellow.
Wow.
It's fucking Megan.
It's fucking Megan.
It ain't me, but okay. I don't need no.
I'm gonna follow you, Megan. You get away from me!
Dang it.
The two of you again. I know, I just don't know why.
Rude.
Listen. said, Ella, I saw you fucking chase
when I was
me
by
down.
You
I was like, I should kill him. His boyfriend always kills him. I'll do it this time.
No,
oh,
I
wow.
saw you. I was like, this one is trying to corner me. I don't like this.
I saw my cooldown time. I was like, damn it.
I knew it. I was like, let me run away.
Can we be buddy buddy next time?
No, yeah, honestly, the best policy is to have three people in each group.
Yep.
Because if one of them's the imposter, well, yeah. If one of them is the imposter, then you can only kill one of the two people. But if two of them are imposters, you kill one person, the other two groups are like, none of our people were imposters.
Yep.
And three's a party.
Yeah. But with seven people, that's four to one group and three to another. But then you're just walking around like, okay, guys, can we go this way? I need to do my tasks over here. And then everything gets bogged down. So we got it.
Like, and you're like, I need to go this way. I need to go this way. No,
I think we're essentially
way.
Ready.
All right.
Ready.
Yeah.
I was just about to report a body myself. I found blue in storage. I didn't get the chance to report it.
I can confirm it's not lime green because we were in reactor together the entire time.
Yeah, we were fixing whoever sabotaged the reactor.
I was self-report yellow.
Yellow, who did you find? You found Aiden?
Yellow, you're on mute.
Sorry, I went into navigation and then that I saw the orange one over. It was Aiden over event. He was dead on event.
So who's the two people that just did the reactor?
Lime and I.
Me and Jeff.
Okay. I just found blue in storage, so. That means the other two people are the imposters.
Let's vote yellow off.
Why me?
We've got a due process of elimination.
Oh, damn it.
Due process.
Have fun.
When did that ever work?
As a crewmate, it is your duty to sacrifice yourself to eliminate the imposters.
Fine. I'll be a decent person.
I don't know, because purple...
Megan, you're never a decent person.
But
if you want to call an emergency meeting and vote me off next, fine. But that would mean that the game ends, because we don't have enough people versus the imposters.
Are we voting for yellow?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh. No, purple sounded
happy
about
friends.
That.
I said you could vote me off next round if you want me to. If
join me, Megan.
Who's the next? Who's the other person?
You.
Me? No, I found blue in storage.
No more talking.
It's Jeff.
It's Jeff.
It's
fucking Jeff.
In April,
you followed me for so long. It is
until
you,
the
Jeff.
Reactor emergency.
I am voting
started.
For you. You're an imposter.
Turn off the reactor. Kitty and I fixed the reactor together.
It's
true.
You. Oh, okay. I knew it! Fucking Katie killed me right off the bat. I knew it! I hate y'all! Jeff, why did you follow me?
Because as long as we two were together, we would be safe.
Don't you just love it?
I was trying to kill you by the door, but it wouldn't let me.
I know. God. Like, right when I saw Megan pause, I was like, oh god, it's Megan.
I can't
yes, me
try
too.
To kill me.
Megan, I never
said.
Voted for you.
I have been duped.
I'm horrible at lying.
Solidarity.
That's fine. I voted for myself.
I'm being honest. I think I'm done for tonight.
Okay.
So,
Alright, so, do we want to do, one more regular game, or do we want to do a modded game?
We could do the modded game.
Or, change the...
She makes us go really fast, and the imposter cannot see.
Yeah.
So he has to go really fast and try to kill everybody. And everybody has to.
It's a race.
Path.